Everyone, it is Tuesday, and you are watching The Biggest Beauty Project. Coming out of my cage, and I've been doing just fine. This week is Samantha's topic, and she wanted to know, do you really love your body? And if you don't, how do you handle those feelings? For me, in particular, it's starting to get nicer out. People are starting to wear skirts, dresses, shorts, clothes that reveal your body parts. And I guess the hardest part for me is when I realize that some of the stuff that I wore last summer doesn't fit as well as it did last summer. So I guess at times I really do dislike how I look. But does that mean I hate my body? No. I do enjoy most parts of it. I enjoy my mind and everything. But when I'm being hateful towards my own body, how do I handle those feelings? I try to change what I hate or just mentally get over it. So that's it for me as far as the topic. This past weekend, I went down to the KY, Kentucky, not lubricant. And I went to Heather's graduation, and she got her master's, kind of. She's actually doing her internship next academic year, so she won't have a diploma in hand until December-ish, but nonetheless, I'm still proud of her, because she did awesome. So I was busy this weekend doing that and meeting her family for the first time. It went pretty good. So yeah, that's it for me. Hope everyone has a fantastic week, and I will see you later. Bye!